Recruited over in JUCO softball as the ICC Lady Indians hosted the Northeast Lady Tigers right here at number 24. Jessie Smith going to chop it short for the Indians, and she will be out at first, but not before she brings home the first run of the game. 1-0 ICC in the bottom of the first. Top of the second right here, Madison Holcomb. It hits it, going, gone out of left field. That's going to be a solo home run shot to tie it up at one. And Northeast would go on to win this game 5-3. That's going to be 9 wins in a row for the Lady Tigers as they move on to the NJCAA Region 23 tournament beginning on Friday.